Yes. So who has question can ask.
Самдарши, если у человека напряжение внутреннее очень сильное и нет возможности сделать джибериш, то как можно правильно это напряжение трансформировать в расслабление?
If person has a tension inside and that time person cannot do gibberish or any technique to get rid of this anger, of this negative emotions, what to do that time?
That time is really has to do. When you have anger or tension or disturbance, because when you really sick, then you need medicine. But also when you very much angry, very tense, or very disturbed, so you are busy with your emotions. You cannot think anything else. And right way, when very much boiling with angry or very disturbed, then you need really meditation very much that time. Just go away, go in one corner, sit in room and do gibberish. But when you have this energy, angry energy, or negative energy, and that time if you have energy already, and that is very good gibberish will happen. Because already you boiling with anger with somebody. Because anger with somebody, maybe any your friend or any your husband or family member, any relative, you very angry. And that moment, when you very much angry, you want to jump, want to do. Very difficult to you keep. You are boiling. You want to talk, put your anger to others. And this is right time. Because if you put anger to other person, and then other person also can reply. He can be angry also, and then more fight will happen. So this is right time. When very much really boiling, you have real energy, you have much energy. Anger energy, disturbed energy, mind very confused, mind very disturbed. Now you sit. And throw out this all energy. While with gibberish. Be angry. In gibberish, what is gibberish? You feel angry with somebody and you sitting alone, close eyes, just make he is here. This man or woman with whom you are angry, he is here. And just do whatever you want. You are very free. You want to abuse, you want to kick, you want to hit. Even you want to murder, take just knife in imagination and kill him as much as you want. 10 times, 20 times. This is just imagination. Really you're not doing anything. Otherwise, if you can't do this, and you are boiling with angry, and this you cannot face, cannot watch, then this anger will be in action, become action. Then you fighting start, arguments start, shouting start, abusing start, even beating start, then can happen. So before this action coming, you be in meditation. Very good, you have energy, now you put this energy in space. Gibberish means my energy, my disturbance, my negativity I put in space, giving to existence, giving to sky. And space has this, whatever energy you have, he can take, as much as anger you have. And then if you do gibberish, without anybody, you just throw out, then as your this energy is released, all energy go out, then this energy when come back, this energy will be love start. Then with same person you feeling start the love, compassion, and feel joyful. So very good time, when really you have anger, that time do, because already you have energy, you no need to make energy. Energy already is there. And just you has to use this energy. When you have energy, or you have to put to others, you just fight with somebody, or you have to put this energy to space. This is meditation. Therefore, meditation. And second thing, when you will be angry, very disturbed, very confused, very negative mood, that time, if you are doing meditation, you want meditation. Okay, through meditation I can release it. This energy I can throw, I can put in space. But when you not good, only that time if you doing meditation, then meditation will be not very successful. Meditation means every day, whenever, whatever, how are you have to do. This is not when you bad mood, very disturbed, okay, now I do meditation. Because I want to be okay. Very good if you doing daily, every day meditation. And then when you are good, then very good if you are doing meditation. Then your goodness, your joy will be more. Become bigger. This joy and love your become more stronger. More love come, more joy come. When you very good mood, very beautiful mood, very loving, very joyful, very good, be aware. This moment is, because this also you have positive energy, very loving energy, very nice energy, very beautiful energy. Now you can use, or you can put to others, that moment. This is happened in meditation. Sometimes love coming, joy coming. If somebody is there, you can share. If not sharing is happening in case, nobody is there. You can't find anybody. You are alone in your home. Then this energy where go? And if you do no meditation, then this energy going more in you. And love become more stronger. Love going more, joy coming more. Mostly when you are bad, sad, not good, that time think go. Okay, I do meditation. I want to be okay. I want to be free from this negativity. I want to be positive. Okay, when you are negative, do meditation, you will be positive. But when you positive, then more need. Then really need. Then this positivity getting more stronger. Then love going more bigger. So whenever meditation means, whatever is happening, I meditate. I will be aware. Not only when you in sad mood. Sad mood, everybody when are sad, anyhow want to do meditation. Want to be alone. Don't want to be connect. Don't want to see. Don't want to talk. you are angry, you are irritated, you are jealous, don't want. Anyhow, you have to be, want to be alone. You not like anybody, don't want to see anybody. Automatically you want to be alone. Then you doing meditation. It is meditation. Be alone means meditation. Be alone means my energy with me. I have to face. I have to watch. But when you are good, then more good. Be meditation. Then your meditation, your space, your joy, your positivity become more stronger, more bigger. And if joy and love become more stronger, then you will be only in joy and love. You will not come in sadness. Sadness is far, long far. And then, this thing also I say, when you sad, you do meditation, you coming in happy, you coming in joy, you coming in love. Then you do more meditation. Be in, look, watch this joy also, be in this, in this love energy coming, and be with this energy with you. Keep this energy with you. Enjoy without reason, enjoy with you. Nobody is there, you will enjoy. Then this love, this joy will be silence start. And this silence is witness. Mostly everybody moving from sadness to happiness, happiness to sadness, everybody in the world. Somebody more sad, somebody more joyful. But this both change happen. Morning you very sad, afternoon okay. Then evening no good, then night no more good. Next morning again very good. This automatic is going on, moving, energy is changing. And everybody moving in this too. Sad and joy, sad and joy. But nobody want to go beyond this both. So when sadness coming, watch, this sadness will be joy slowly, slowly. When joy coming, also watch that joy also. Be witness about joy. And then this joy will be witness. Silence. Now moving set to joy, and if your silence coming start, then you moving silence to joy only. Then again go in silence, then again come to joy. Sadness is far, very far. You not touch the sadness. If you don't want to be sad, you coming in third energy. Silence. Relax. No happening anything. And when no anything happening, their mind is down. Mind is almost finishing start. Otherwise, this is mind. Sad, joy. When you are sad, mind very strong. Ego very much. Ego always become stronger when we are sad. In joy, ego not so strong. In joy, in light, joy means light. In light, ego is melting. In joy, ego is melting. So be much, much in joy. And then you keep this joy also. No need to hurry to just throw your joy to outer. That moment happen, very good, very joyful, very loving. Want to hug, want to share, want to meet with people. Okay, happening, okay. But if you can keep this joy with you, then this joy will be silence start. And this silence is witness. And this energy, third energy, witness energy, not in body. This is out of body. You feeling start going out of body. Sad energy and joy energy in body. Male and female, negative and positive. This both energy in body. Everywhere this both energy is working in world. Wherever you look, whatever you're looking, negative, positive. These two things happening. But witness very difficult. And spiritual means I have to be witness. I have to go in this third energy beyond the body, beyond the mind. as third energy arises in you, you feeling start, you are out of body start, out of mind, mind is relaxed, body no feeling much. When you no feeling body, mind is less, you are flying. You are not here. Your energy is very high. You not in earth. You walking also on the road, feeling up. You are walking in sky. Body is walking here, but you feeling you are there somewhere. No connect here. When you not in earth, not connecting earth, no feeling anything also, no any emotions also. Mind is very quiet, mind very relaxed. Only you enjoy the your energy, you enjoy the consciousness start. As energy is high, this high energy going in consciousness, going to center. And then center is coming, center becoming strong. One day you be centered. So third energy has to be. So this three energy when working proper, become okay, negative, positive, and witness, watcher. And then this fourth coming, it called witness, turiya, existence. It's God. You become the out of everything. Out of body, out of mind, out of emotions. Like no anything. But just flying, like a sky, you in a sky. You become very big, very vast, very high. You opening very big, like becoming a sky star. And become a sky is most joyful. Really, you came back to your home. Really, we came from a sky. This earth is not our home. So don't make here home. You came here just to traveling. If you look by intelligence, you will see. Who knows how many days you are here? Maybe 2 years, maybe 10 years, maybe 20 years, maybe 30 years. And then one day has to go. This is truth. If you ask what is truth for you, you have to go one day. You came one day and one day you have to go. You will never stay forever here. Everybody knows this very well. Many times you are looking to your friend going, dying, your parents dying, your grandparents dying. And if grandparents dying and you are sensitive, you are understanding, you will see, he is dying, I will be dying also one day. I cannot stay forever here. He also not here. Where you sitting here? Under you minimum 10 dead bodies. Minimum 10. You sitting on the 10 bodies, dead 10 bodies. Many, many, thousand years, many, cannot count how many people died. People coming and finish, coming and finish, coming and dying. So understand, sannyasi means I has to understand, I am not here forever. This is not my place. This is not my home. I just came here to traveling. Like now, you came here in Goa. You know, this is not my home. Okay, take rent, one room, one house. Eating here, paying, eating there. And whole Goa is yours. Sometime eating this restaurant, today no, tomorrow different, evening different. Room you don't like, change the room also. No fix. And this is enjoy, really enjoy this. And you know, this is not my home, not my place. And after 2 weeks, after 1 week, after 1 month, I have to go back. Go back to my home. Go back to Russia, Italy, Germany, wherever your home, house, wherever your business. this you know. So here you came, and when you come here in this understanding, here I came to just be holidays, not to doing, this is not my anything my hair. You really enjoy. Whenever you your enjoy finish, when you say this is my, as my coming, joy living start you. Mind come. My mind. My come, mind start. And mind finish your all the joy. Mind coming possessiveness, mind become greedy, mind become attached, joy finish. Here you not attached with any room. Maybe you living in 1 month one room, but you will be not, you know, this is not my room. Clearly. I have to go after 3 weeks. So we'll be not attached. We'll be not possessive. Because you know it is not my. But when you go in your home, ah, this is my home. Become possessive. This is my wife. This is my husband. Wherever my come, things start. Mind start. Ego start. And ego suck your all the joy, all the love. We finish our joy, our love by our ego trip. And everybody in grip of ego, grip of mind. And ego has mind only stay with greed, with anger, with possessiveness, with attachment. These things, his weapons. He throw these things and he becomes strong. As much as you in anger, he is stronger. As much you more attached, he is stronger. And who knows, masters, this is this, that house, maybe you have a house in Russia or Germany or Italy. And they say, this house is not also yours. One day it will be finished. How long you can be there? Maybe 10 years, maybe 30 years, maybe 40 years, finish. Time coming, you have to go. Okay, I not say you don't make house. I make house, but don't understand this is not my. This is just, I have money, I earn money, I made beautiful house, make palace, make. No need, no, has to, I don't want to be in palace, or I want to be poor. No need be poor, be in palace. But don't be attached. Palace is not anything. Palace is same or in hut is you same. You can be attached with hut. Very small hut. And if you are not have attachment, you not be attached with palace also. Attachment is problem. Palace no problem. Wife no problem, husband no problem. Your attachment is problem. No any relation is problem. You can be with the whole family, with everybody. But problem I start, attachment coming. My. This one word understand my. Wherever my come, be alert. Understand, oh, no anything is my here. Okay, this wife with me, don't know how long we be together. Maybe next week she will finish. Nobody knows. And this is true. Nobody can say, I will be, how long I will be live. How long I have life. Nobody has. Nobody knows. Nobody can say fix. Nobody knows what will be next moment. And this is good. Very good thing this. If you know whole life, you will be 20 years more here, you do this, you do that, your joy finish. You know all the picture, all movies you know, your joy will be finished. If you go once, first time you go movie, 3 hours sitting, watching the movie, very good movie, very emotional, romance, fighting, story, good. Then somebody come, friend, okay, we go movie. You say, I see. No, I go. Go with me. And you go, same movie in 3 days after. You will not enjoy. You know every next time what will happen, next time what will happen. What scene coming next moment. No enjoy. Very good, you don't know the life. In this region, I say no need to know about your future. You go to palmistry, same I, what in my life, how many child I have, how many money I have job, I have house, no need. If you know, then you know, okay, I have 2 child. Or I have no child. He said, no child. Finish. Finish your joy. Oh, no child. I married but no child. Very good. No, don't know. And every moment is new for you. You don't know what will come. What will happen. Just moment is open and new things coming. Then moment open, then new things coming. And new always in joyful. Why we not enjoy the, our family or our wife or husband? Because we know, I know him. As you say, I know, finish. When you say, I don't know anything, you will be joy every moment. Every moment you go joy to joy to joy. Because you don't know. And when any new thing coming, you will be very enjoy. Even same husband you enjoy. Same kids you enjoy, same partner you enjoy, if you don't know. If you see him like a new, and whenever you see new is joyful. Old is not joyful. When you say, I know, joy finish. Therefore, masters, ask to masters, you know anything? He say, I don't know anything. Even he knows. Even so much knowledge coming to them. But they say, we don't know. Because existence is too much to know. As much as I go, more open. Always existence is left for knowing. And this is their joy. No any master say, I know everything, finished. Then joy finish. Existence finish. Existence is that which you cannot know all. You not coming, this is limit, this is boundary. Cannot go more. You go on, like in sky. Sky you go on, sky go on, whole life you go on, and sky never end. You cannot say sky is limit here. Finish now, sky. Space never finish. This is joy. So if you live life, moment to moment, this moment is true. Okay, think about future. Make plan about future. Make, but whatever happened, accept. I not say don't make plans, don't do. Do. Make plan. I want to do this, I want to do this, I want to create this. If happening, very good. Enjoy. Not happening, okay, existence, don't want. This plan came, but not happening, so not happening. I am just excuse to do this, fulfill this plan. I am the excuse. I am not doer. Just excuse. This plan coming, my mind making plan, my body getting in actions, and things are appear, okay. If happening, very good. If not happening, has to not happen. Then you will enjoy. And then you enjoy the doing also. What are you doing? What is action? You do enjoy that also. Enjoy the work. Enjoy the what action. No focus about what you will get. What you doing? Be here. be in this moment, then you will enjoy everything. So just meditation do every day. You are bad or you are good, no matter. Has to do meditation. This is not if you are sitting in meditation, not going good, not enjoy, you say finish, I don't want. No, do, sit. Whatever is happening, sad happening, okay, good happening, okay, nothing happening, okay. I am the witness, I am the watching, whatever going on. Sometime positive energy coming, sometime negative energy coming, sometime nothing coming, nothing is happening. Enjoy this nothing also. Then your witness will be perfect. Many times people doing meditation to be joyful. And when they not become joyful, they leave the meditation. Now really go on. Even no joy. It is not always joy happen. Many times you doing meditation, nothing happen. Just sit like a and it come out like a nothing happen. No feel anything. No any change happen. But you don't know when you watching, you sitting half 1 hour, something happening in your underground. Basement, in your underground energy happening, which you don't know what happening. But energy working, energy healing you, energy cleaning you. When your energy not going out, energy will work in you, even you know or don't know what's going on. But energy is working. So it will happen. So meditation, just sit, and also good, meditation sit, no want anything. Then meditation will happen, sure. Meditation happen when you don't want. Just sit. Don't want and think, showering happening start. When you want, then mind coming. Want who want? Mind. Mind is block. Mind coming between you and showering. When mind is away, showering already is happening. Just mind is wall. This wall has to go and you feel, yes. Continuous showering going on. Blessings is only happening here, nothing else. So it's like this. And what are you asking?
I had a very, very similar question to your answer. So now I have no question.
I think you got already answer. Mostly happened it when I talking, she asked me something and I talking this, that. Even she who asking, he thinking, why? I not ask these things. Why he talking like this and without just half hour go on, 1 hour go on. But everybody slowly getting answer. And answer is one, be witness, be watcher. Therefore we came here. Just you came, existence gave you, okay, 60 years, 70 years, 50 years. Go and enjoy and know yourself. Who are you? Who I am? For this reason we came here. Know who I am and enjoy this planet. Beautiful planet. When you go, you can't see this planet. You can't see these trees, this beach, these people, these animals. Finish everything. So very good opportunity you have. Enjoy it. Enjoy the beauty, enjoy the love, give the beauty. Be full of beauty, be full of joy. Only you can be joy and beauty and love only you just has to remember, no anything is my hair. Bas. Only one word. No anything my. Ego will be not stand. Ego not there, joy only there. Little ego go, little joy come. More ego go, more joy come. Fully ego go, fully joy. And joy and ego never together. Are you have ego? Are you have mind? Are you have joy? Both not going together. Like darkness and light never together. You never see light and dark together. Are you have light? Are you have dark? Are you have bliss? Are you have ego? So just remove the ego. Joy is showering. Joy already showering, only ego has to go. We always living with mind. Mind, mind, govern with mind. 24 hours mind is running. Only this mind has to be stopped. This mind has to be relaxed. Like a no mind. No mind happened. Existence you see. Only showering is happening here. 24 hours, one work is happening, showering. Showering the bliss. Only your mind has to remove. Through mind, very difficult to see. Mind cannot see. Mind has to go. And this all journey of meditation, inner journey, how my ego finish? How my mind finish? How I am finish? You finish, existence is here. You are existence. You are everything. Very simple. Just remove the mind. Say to mind, go. But very difficult. Who say to mind? Mind say to mind. It is very difficult. People doing meditation, years, lives of life, so many life. And this mind not going easy. It's very strong. But if you go on, if you think, yes, I have to finish, then one day he will. When he knows you can't listen him, you cannot, you just made, yes, I will be not with ego. I want to finish ego. Then ego will be go. But if you want to enjoy the ego, enjoy the mind, existence, say, okay, enjoy also. No problem. Up to you, you are free. When you fed up with your ego, when you fed up with this all drama, then okay. Which day you want, I don't want any drama, drama finished, curtain is empty. No any movie, no any pictures there. Blank. But if you want, mind produce you new story, new thinking, I want this. So many want. 1 hour you sit, if you, after sitting, I say, okay, you write. How many desires? Very difficult. First you not remember how many desires came. In 1 hour. And then you writing, very difficult to write. You know, 1 hour continuous only he giving, I want this. He say only want. This is his language, his nature. But if you watching, how much he say, slowly, if you not giving him energy, then he going down start. Then he going cool start. So when meditation means we watching, we looking the our mind, but we not giving juice, we not giving energy. Then mind will be slowly be quiet, getting quiet. And then one day it will be finished. Okay. And more anything? Anyhow, I said everything. Same every day. It is no different. And really in satsang, if you coming continuous 2 weeks or continuous 1 month or 5 months or every year you come, talking will be same. Words is very limited. Not much. Things are same, question is same, and words is similar. So satsang with, this is not importance what I saying. Importance is when I talking and under this energy. This energy is going. Jesus said, drink me. Eat me. What means? Eat me. Eat means his body eat? No. Drink means his blood drink? No. He said, drink my divineness. Drink my blessings. So these words are this talking to make you busy, make your mind is busy, and underground something going on. This is healing. And when energy, as much energy you drink, as much go in you, this all slowly your darkness is healing start. Your body become okay start. Your mind become positive start. And then mind become one day, no mind start. So this energy is main thing. This divineness. Sat, Sang. Sat means truth, divine. Sang means be. Be with divine. Whatever saying, whatever not saying is no matter. Words is not matter much. That energy, this healing is, this energy divine is main thing. So be open. When you listen to Master, fully open. As much as you open, okay, you come in me fully. Full my door is open. You just go in me as much as. And if Master going in you, light going in you, will be work. Make your darkness finish. As much as ego, darkness going away. Unconscious will be finished start. This is master work. This master work with disciples, pupils.